At NASA Glenn, we're currently working on investigating ceramic matrix composites. The reason we're interested in this material system is because they offer a variety of benefits over current materials used in aircraft engines today. Ceramics, compared with metals, actually can handle much higher operating temperatures and are lighter. As a result, by replacing current metal-based parts in aircraft engines, we hope that by applying ceramic matrix composites, we'll get better fuel economy and efficiency in future generations of aircraft engines. NASA is pushing the extremes of this particular material by evaluating ceramic matrix composites for their mechanical properties as well as their temperature and thermal properties to ensure that these materials will be safe as well as offer significant benefits over current metal-based parts that are commonly used today. Currently, we are working on 3D printing ceramic matrix composites. With 3D printing, we can actually attain a variety of geometries more quickly as well as more economically than conventional processing methods. From 3D printing, we can actually take a part prepared and then evaluate it using a burner rig. It allows us to evaluate a more realistic environment seen in an aircraft engine. With the burner rig, we can actually flow through jet fuel that we can ignite and achieve temperatures up to 2,700 degrees Fahrenheit that we can subject different parts, including ceramics, to evaluate their thermal capabilities.